Hey guys, it's Brandon. Happy New Year. I can't believe it's already been a year. It's like, I've been doing this YouTube thing for a while, but I mean, 2016, the beginning of that year was whenever I announced that I'm back, you know, and done with my hiatus, and I'm now every single Saturday, and that's what I've been doing every single Saturday. Now I'm doing Wednesday videos also. I made a list of goals that I want to accomplish in 2017, and I want to give you the opportunity to post in the comments below your goals or goal, if you just have one, maybe one main goal you want to accomplish in 2017. So be sure to post those in the comments below. I have a list of 10 here. These are in no particular order, but I just kind of wanted to go through those. All right, so the first goal that I have for 2017 is to finish and release Freefall Omega for Analyzed Within. Analyzed Within, if you don't know, is my band. We released an instrumental version of Freefall. It's Freefall Alpha. So you see what Alpha, Omega, see what I did there? So we're supposed to release the lyrical version, like the full thing, this year. And I, you know, my vocalist was talking about, you know, March or something, you know, hopefully. Second goal is to finish and release Breaking Point as an independent single. That is the single that I've been working on. It's more of a hard rock kind of song, so instead of that metal style. It's not instrumental at all. It's me singing in it too, so I'm hoping a lot of people will enjoy that. My third goal is to revamp my Patreon. And if you don't know what Patreon is, it's basically a place where you can support creators that you like, that you know, want to support them financially, kind of like Kickstarter, but it's an ongoing campaign. So I have one, and I'm trying to revamp it, make it more exciting, give you access to videos early, before anybody else, just make the incentives better. And so that's what I've been doing, is revamping the entire site. So I just re-recorded my welcome message and finished rendering it just a moment ago. I heard my fan kick off on my computer, so I know it's finished. And not only am I going to be revamping my Patreon, I'm also going to be revamping my YouTube. That's number four. Revamping my YouTube channel. Not anything that you would like really, really notice, but it's just, you know, what maybe a person that is a new visitor would see. So like what my channel looks like. The branding on it and everything, just changing things up a little bit, making things a little bit more nice, getting a new channel trailer done too, because the other channel trailer just talks about me doing Saturday videos. Now that I do Wednesday videos, I think I can do a better job overall anyway on the video production. So number five is to get way ahead on my YouTube schedule. I'm recording this the day before this video comes out. Not a good practice to do. So I need to get way ahead on my YouTube channel schedule. That way I don't have to stress about, I gotta do a video this Saturday. Number six is create a guitar contest with some cool prizes. I kind of teased to this. Well, I didn't really tease. I actually just asked you a question, really. But I, just like a few weeks ago or maybe months ago now, but I asked you guys, hey, do you want to enter a guitar contest? It wasn't like a definite thing. But I just wanted to see if people were interested, and I found out there was. And then I took a step back thinking, well, if we do something like what people are wanting, like guitar pedal and stuff, and you know, someone from Dubai enters the contest, I look up shipping and I'm like, oh my gosh, it's $50 to ship a 3-pound guitar pedal? That's my goal, is to figure that out for 2017. So then my seventh goal, and this has to do with YouTube also, is to reach 10,000 subscribers. That is a pretty good goal, I would say. If I was going at my same rate that I'm going right now as far as gaining subscribers, I would go, by the end of 2017, I would be just shy a little bit of 10,000 subscribers. So I think that maybe we can get this snowball rolling enough to where I will hit 10,000 subscribers. I know it's just a number, and I know that not everybody is active anyway, but it would just be a neat milestone to hit. And then my eighth goal is to figure out how to broaden my audience on YouTube. You can see I've got a lot of YouTube goals here. Really trying to grow this channel. So I know what my videos that I do are very niche. That's cool with me. It's just that it doesn't really, you know, bring a whole lot of people in. So I've been trying to figure out things that I can do to make this channel more appealing to a broader audience, but still keep the niche videos too. So, you know, if you guys have any ideas, feel free to comment below, because I've just been brainstorming. Number nine, and this is to get a better paying and more fulfilling job. You may not know this, of course, because I never really talk about it at all, but I work in retail right now. It's still better than the call center job that I had previously. which paid really well. The job I'm in now doesn't pay near as much as what I got paid before, and it's of course not any more fulfilling. My dream is to do YouTube full time, but it's probably not going to happen for a long, long time if it ever does happen. My very last goal is to draw closer to the Lord Jesus Christ. Now, before you click away, this is not supposed to be preachy or anything. I just wanted to share with you what kind of hope that He gives me. Even though I put it in the last place, it really is the first place. It is the biggest goal that I have. This faith that I have is not just something that gets me by. It is what sustains me. I just find that whenever I'm closer to God, I feel, you know, the most joyful. I feel rejuvenated. You just get more out of life because you're made for God. I don't want to hide. I really don't want to hide, you know, Jesus, because He is my life. Without Him, I would not be able to do anything. I give Him credit for this YouTube channel, for everything that I have that He's given me, for every breath that I breathe. And as I said, I know it, not everybody believes that, but I believe it with all my heart. And I just want to tell you the truth because I believe it is the truth. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for supporting me, just even through comments. Again, let me know your goals in the comments below that you have for 2017. And I wish you well, and let's have an awesome 2017. I can't wait to see what this year has in store for us.